You would have heard musicians say very often when they play a song, they say, let's play a song on C or D or G, A, whatever. Now, what does that mean? That means that they are playing the song on a particular key, which could be a C or a D or a G. Now, what does the key mean? It means that they're playing the song on a particular scale. If they're playing it on G, then they're playing the notes as per the G scale, which is G, A, B, C, D, E, F sharp, G. If they're playing it on D, the notes would be D, E, F sharp, G, A, B, C sharp, and D. And if they're playing it on C, then there are no sharps here, no sharps or no flats. So it's C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C. They are all whole notes, all natural notes. Now, the song would usually be played on these notes as per the key. But there could be also a few flats and sharps which would come occasionally, which would be accidental notes, basically. Now, how is this the key signature depicted on music notes? Now, on the music notes, you will see there's either a sharp here or soon after the clef. Either there's a sharp or a flat. Now, there could be two sharps or three sharps or four sharps, whatever, depending on which key it is being played on. So that would tell the performer who is looking at the notes and playing as to which key he should be playing the melody on, whether he's playing it on a G or a D, C, whatever. So he would be using by default the notes as per each of these keys.